In this video, let's see how to redirect a domain using Cloudflare. So maybe you want this domain to redirect from here where there's an error to this domain. So let's see how to do that in this video. So I'll come here under Cloudflare and choose the domain that you want to work with under there. If you want to redirect this domain to another domain, go to that specific domain. And I will go under rules. Just click here under rules. Since I'm on the free account, I have 3 page rules left for this particular domain. So I'm going to create a page rule for the domain. Let me just copy it from here first. Copy. And I want to redirect this domain. Paste. Of course, without all this. And I want to redirect it like that. So if somebody goes to pembehost.com or they go to slash that domain, I want them to be taken to the other domain. So let me copy this one as well. Copy, and I will come here and I'll pick a setting. So if you want to redirect, you can see these are the different rules that you can create. If you want to use any of these rules, you can, but we want to do a redirect. So I will click here on forwarding URL, and we want this to be forwarded to this. We can just say this is a temporary redirect, and I will save and deploy. So now we have a redirect that goes from there to there. So let's try to see if it's already been registered. And now if I go to that domain, you can see it redirects me to this domain. So let's see if we go to a domain that has some kind of link, it will automatically redirect you here because we set it up like that as a pattern. Any link that is there will automatically get redirected to this. So that's how you can create a redirect on Cloudflare.